uterus, is that a word?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Ricky? Tell us what we're doing here.
Fabricating the brake caliper brackets for the Soapy sales car.
Okay.
This car, like the trick car, has a redundant set of calipers. Mm-hmm. So there's two calipers per wheel.
Right.
And these brackets are what they'll bolt to. It's almost a perfect fit. And a little more of a bevel. What am I stepping on?
Stuff and junk.
No shortage of that around here.
Good job. Ricky, what's going on here? This is, what's the date today? It's November...
3?
November 3rd. Okay. What's going on here with the old Magic car?
Just a little routine maintenance, replacing pan gasket, front crank seal,
mm-hmm.
and just looking at the front of the motor in general.
Right.
And
what have you discovered? Anything interesting?
Oh, it's all interesting.
Yeah.
We have no damaged parts. So we're looking pretty good.
Now, tell me about this
the gear drive?
The gear drive setup.
The gear drive is called a Camago. I don't know who the original manufacturer was. It's a really nice unit though, and as you can see, it's got the floating idler.
Why is it a nice unit?
The floating idler makes setting cam timing really easy, but also it helps compensate for a block that's been seen the align bore one too many times.
Right.
Whereas the Donovan gear drive, you can't compensate for it, even though the Donovan unit is an excellent piece.
And look at that Mr. C on there stamped in the piece. That's beautiful.
I think Cochran would be pretty proud that his stuff is still going strong.
Oh, I know. Beautiful.
After all these years.
Yep. Thank you very much. What about Terry's car? Everything go okay with that?
Terry's car is a monster.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
So now it's Madjahu, Madja what? Who was that guy?
That's okay.
There's a new kid on the block.
I've already got my backup plan for this in mind, so.
Okay. And Terry's piece, anything unusual or different?
Well, we put Thunder in Thunder Chief now.
Yeah.
I better erase my notes off here.
I'll stay low.
That's what these injectors are good for. Take a Sharpie and you can scribble all your tuning notes right on top of it.
So you fired this last night? Was it last night or night before last?
Night before. Friday night.
Uh-huh. So you've got everything in play in terms of top and bottom?
Yep.
Injectors?
Yeah, it's all set, ready to go. Terry will be here later today to pick the car up.
It was always a car that sounded like it was having... Shall we say, it was strong. It was always a strong sounding car.
It always sounded good.
Like it was just waiting for?
A little attention and tuning.
A little attention and tuning.
We gave it to her now.
Very fine. And is this going to the finals?
It is. Yeah, it's going up Wednesday with the rest of the cars.
Yikes. I better not show up.
No, we need to have this within one or two cars of the Magic car, so we'll hop around.
I know it. Okay, there's your
bag.
Rolling. What's happening here?
Hey,
what is the
meeting?
We're having a meeting. Okay, Freddie, we having a meeting.
So why didn't you ask me, baby? Or didn't you think I could?
Thank you.
downhill pretty good.
This takes good stuff. It takes good stuff, yeah.
And it's cheap.
And it's cheap. Cheap is important.
Thank you.
got him, 'cause the devil got him.
Thunder, 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 oh.